The mark of a new year is an exciting time, and if you looked at any trending healthcare statistics from the past decade, you'd notice that many of them make projections to 2020. They all did this because 2020 is a benchmark year, and at the time, it sounded so much further away than it really was. Well, now it's 2020. Welcome to the new decade. Healthcare is about to change dramatically. Hi, everyone. I'm Matt Moneypenny, and today we're going to go over 20 healthcare trends for 2020 that will change everything. Before we get started, make sure that you subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the button below. Also, while you're down there, hit that alert bell icon so that when we post new helpful content, you get notified. The biggest trend of the next decade within healthcare is the adoption of AI technology. Artificial intelligence technology is on the rise. We hear about it constantly. Right now, AI technology is at a point where many people are afraid that these tools will devalue their employees' work. That's actually not the case. They're intended to reduce cumbersome tasks so that professionals can focus their attention on skills and on patients. AI will have a huge impact on this upcoming decade. Number two on our list is better EHRs will come. Throughout 2019, many reports came out stating and showing that current EHR systems contain clunky UI systems and don't work how they're intended. They're supposed to save healthcare workers time, but many of them have the adverse effects. In 2020, this will start to change. For number three, we have an increased emphasis on patient relationships. The power is shifting more towards the patient. As doctors have become busier over the past several years, they've had less time to spend on their patients individually. This leads to patients feeling abandoned. And if patients feel abandoned, they'll end up switching their practices. Healthcare practices are starting to realize this and will focus more on the patient this year. At number four, we have sending patient satisfaction surveys. This trend is the result of number three. Asking for patient feedback on their experiences shows that a practice cares about their services while giving insight on how to keep their patients. They're also a great way to source patient testimonials, which is a big reason why they've landed on our list of trends this year. Number five is cybersecurity will continue to become more important. Throughout the last few years, we've seen an upward trend in hackers targeting healthcare companies. This is largely because many of them still haven't taken the necessary steps to protect their protected health information that they store. That's why cybersecurity will continue to trend upward throughout the next decade and throughout 2020. At number six, we have training employees on HIPAA. Cyber attacks aren't the only way that PHI leaks onto the dark web. Employee mistakes are one of the top reasons why HIPAA breaches occur in the first place. In order to prevent those mistakes from happening, HIPAA training needs to happen more often. At number seven, we have price transparency. As I mentioned earlier, the power is shifting towards the patient. This also means that they increasingly want to know how much they're going to spend on healthcare procedures. State and local governments have also realized the need for price transparency, especially with surprise billing, and a few laws have already passed to try to solve this problem. We can expect more of these types of laws to come out this coming decade. For number eight, we have telehealth. Within the consumer space, convenience is king. That started to bleed into the healthcare industry a few years back, and it's just now starting to take off. People want the ability to access health services the moment that they need it. They also happen to always have their smartphone on them. Pairing these two up is a no-brainer, which is why telehealth will continue to trend. At number nine, we have monitoring health with wearables. While smartwatches take off, so too does the technology within them. What I mean by that is the ability to monitor our own health from the devices we wear on a daily basis will continue to grow more sophisticated and become more popular. Halfway through our list, developing more complex marketing strategies for practices lands at number 10. Healthcare companies are starting to recognize the importance of having content marketing strategies. The only hurdle was investing in these was riskier in the past. In 2020, it's an essential piece to establish a practice as an expert. At number 11, we have evaluating vendors for compliance. Every year, more and more regulations come out or get amended within healthcare to protect sensitive data that we work with. That's why healthcare companies will need to conduct internal audits on their vendors more frequently in the coming years. For number 12, we have outsourcing to streamline workflows. There are still many tasks within the healthcare industry that are tedious. That's why outsourcing is trending as vendors will help eliminate pain points. Number 13 is conducting health inspections. Health practices and hospitals should be the last place to fail a health inspection, but throughout 2019, we heard of many different diseases actually starting and spreading at these organizations. That's why there'll be an emphasis on sanitation in the coming year. Reducing no-shows is a continual strategy for many healthcare companies, which is why it lands at number 14 on our list. With ride-sharing companies starting to partner with healthcare companies, it'll be easier than ever to get patients to show up to their appointment throughout this decade. At 15, we have increased communication between front-end and back-end offices. Similarly to reducing no-shows, practices also strive to reduce their denials. To do so, one of the best ways is to ensure front-end and back-end offices communicate well together. Healthcare companies are starting to realize this and will begin breaking down those silos. For number 16, we have precision medicine. Healthcare technology is getting to a point where doctors can better predict which treatments will work best for individual patients. This sounds pretty great, which is why it's going to continue to become more accurate and used more often in 2020. At number 17, we have mobile phone usability within healthcare. Many healthcare organizations have implemented bring-your-own-device policies, which allow for doctors to utilize their mobile phones to make their job more streamlined. Patients also want to pay their bills immediately from their phone. Both of these influence why this made our list. Value-based care will also continue to stay a trend throughout 2020 and this decade, landing at spot number 18 on our list. Healthcare is moving away from its fee-for-service approach. Will this decade be the end of this old charging method? Number 19 on our list of healthcare trends is employee mental health awareness. The past decade was riddled with negative results due to poor mental health awareness. Healthcare happens to be one of the worst industries when it comes to employees experiencing depression and burnout. This will have to change in order for the industry to continue. Our final healthcare trend is that doctors will give themselves more time away from work. This coincides with our last trend. If doctors get burnout due to their careers, they may walk away from it entirely, leaving patients to fend for themselves. In order to stop this from happening, they have to give themselves a break every once in a while. Get a head start on this new decade. That way, you'll set your practice up for great successes. For more information on healthcare trends in 2020, reach out to eTactics. And you already made it this far into the video, so you might as well like it, share it, and comment below.